Yeah, and just for those of you who are new and don't know this design I'm wearing, this is called the One-4-All top. So it in the past, we used to have a One-4-All dress, and we still carry it. But what we did is we turned it into like a two, so you get the same look as the dress, but you have a two-piece and you've got a little more versatility. So it looks like it's all in one. You can change the neckline by just popping your arms through the sleeves. So you can turn this like a long sleeve into like a nice little cute little halter dress, right? And this is very figure flattering, especially for ladies who carry their weight around their tummy area, but still don't mind having something a little fitted through the hips. And then this is a skort. So it's got like a built-in short.
I was going to say, let's definitely chat about the built-in shorts into that skirt, because that's like the best feature of that skirt.
It's a great feature. So for example, if you're wearing it to the office, you can just pull it tight and long. So you have like a pencil skirt style. And then if you want it, like, this is how I normally wear it. I just like ruche it up a little bit, so it's all kind of wrinkly. And then you can wear it this way. It's fitted. It's designed to be fitted. If you like things looser, go up a size. If you like things with a little support, like I know Tegan likes to have things that kind of lock and load. So yes. this is one of those that does that. And then also it's got a little cycle short that's built in. And then it also turns up into a little romper. And so the romper style is something I would wear, for example, if I had a sheer like butterfly wrap and I just wanted a little base, or maybe like I'm around the pool and I don't feel like wearing my bathing suit, I'll wear that. It's just great. Like I'll be hiking next week. So what I'll do is I'll probably pull it up as a jumper and then put like a little, like the One-4-All, like a sweatshirt over. And some customers will even wear it like, so the little legs show, but their little bumps are covered in the back, and then wear it instead of shorts, you know, as an alternative. Mm-hmm. And so, yeah, so this is like the three-piece set. And so I did it in all the different solid colors that you can see. We did them in the red, the purple, chartreuse, turquoise, this beautiful coral white, and then black. We always just throw in a black version for those of you who haven't tried this design before. It seems like everyone likes to buy it in black to start, so we introduce that.